happening now. The Dougherty County Board of Elections is holding a meeting, and one of the topics being discussed include the handling of the Black Voters Matter group standing outside of polling locations during voting hours. They are planning to speak at this meeting, and we'll have an update from WALB News 10's Bobby Portavent coming up at 6. Well, during yesterday's committee